Buenos días, good morning, magandang umaga.
So... Oh, mirar una filipina. Voy a preguntarle qué está haciendo. ¿Qué estará haciendo?
Cortando la leña. Eso para cocinar con el fuego natural. Voy a cocinar después una paella valenciana con fuego natural.
La sobra de la paella. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Okay. So, we are frying now the chicken and the rabbit. El pollo y conejo. Can you see that? Oh, yeah. Yum, 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 yum. The smoky flavor from the fire. So, as you can see, look at the trees and the wildflowers. Silvestres. Ayan, nag-uumpisa na po silang tumubo ulit. Okay, actually...
Hola, una filipina haciendo una paella valenciana con fuego natural.
Huele muy, muy bien. Ahora, añadimos las verduras. We are going to add the vegetables. This one is habas in Spanish. Habas and... judías, no?
Judías.
Yeah. So we are going to add all the vegetables, alcachofas, and then after adding the vegetables, we are going to add water. Dagdagan na po natin, idagdag natin yung tubig. Tapos halimbawa, kung isang baso ng arroz, un vaso de arroz, 2 glass of water, tapos another 1 glass of water para sa vegetable and for the meat. Ano lang to, practice. So, meron ako dito ready na. Ay, meron, al-safran. Sal-safran. Just to add the taste.
These are almond trees. In Castellano, almendro. El árbol de almendro. Ano nila tingnan, no? Kasi green na sila ulit. And that is why I love spring. Because you can see wild flowers everywhere. Look at that. Nagsisimula na po silang sumibol. That is why I love spring, primavera in Castellano. And can you see the trees? Okay, this one are olive trees. Ang olive na mumunga lang yan sa winter. And wait. So, dinagdagan na po natin ng water. I added the water already. Let it boil for 10 to 15 minutes. With high fire. Yum, yum, yum. Look at the pink one. La Rosa. Ang ganda, no? Tingnan nyo. Morning walk sa Inday. Share ko lang sa inyo ang aking ano. Ayan. Kaya gusto ko yung ano. Ayan, nakita nyo. Kaya gusto ko talaga ang primavera. Ayan, no? Nakita nyo. So, mga wildflowers lang po yung mga yan. I mean, kaya gustong-gusto ko maglakad kapag springtime because la vista is muy bonita. Malapit na po matapos.
almost gone. Ayan ang toppings natin. Pepper. Green and red pepper. So, malapit na po. Kasi-kasi. Smells so good. Kung nakaamoy nyo lang po. Ang ating paella valenciana. Verde. Y flores. Look. Nagsispark na silang mag-grow. So, yan po. Yan lang po ang ano. Yan lang po ang maishishare ko sa inyo today. It's Sunday, El Domingo. Happy Easter, everyone. And see you next time. Let's eat. Yum, yum, yum. So, normally, Spanish people, they eat here in La Paella.